Hafidae, my name is Liv, and I am a bachelor student in environmental engineering from Switzerland. I have a passion for green roofs. Guam is a great island with lots of wonderful nature. However, this precious treasure is in danger. Increased urbanization and mass tourism, changing weather patterns, and the appearance of invasive, non-native plants and animals are a threat to our local ecosystems. A green roof is a vegetated landscape installed on a roof. Together with CIS and CNAS from the University of Guam, we created a sustainable concept for green roofs and installed a green roof on a concrete building at the campus. It is used for scientific research specifically for Guam and Micronesia. Natural and local materials such as coconut fiber and natural soil are tested for construction, as well as a selection of native plants. With temperature measurements, we investigate how much energy consumption costs can be reduced. So why would we need green roofs on Guam? Green roofs mitigate the risk of stormwater excess and flooding. They insulate the building so you will need less air conditioning. By simple use of well-adapted native plants, we cool and purify the air and commit to biodiversity. Fitting to their new environment, these powerful plants require little maintenance, so you'll have less work and more time to enjoy life on the roof. Did you know that you can even plant edible plants on the roof? A group of 16 people got their hands in the dirt at the CIS workshop. They learned how to install a green roof and created a vegetable herbal garden in the shape of sling stones, a well-known strong symbol of the Chamorro culture. Growing edible, medicinal, and herbal plants has always been a part of the local culture in Micronesia. So why not plant it on a roof? Observe with all your senses and learn from nature every day. Local food production is a sustainable way to ensure food security. Start learning and experimenting today and involve your kids too. Build a secure staircase to get safe access. I love this way to connect to the soil, the plants, and the people. It all belongs together. Let's build an island where sustainable living becomes a standard and spread the idea among the other Micronesian islands. It is so much fun and very satisfactory to build and plant this roof vegetable garden together. Harvest with your family, neighbors, and friends, and share a delicious meal. Feel the well-being benefit of a green roof, enjoying nature so close to your living and working environment. Green roofs can make you discover nature and be happy. Enjoy the aesthetical benefit and give back to nature what we took away. Let's start today. My 12-year-old friend Boss said, "It is not while your neighbor is not making a green roof that you should not be doing it. You should make the difference."